purchase information based in the Rocco Prahar for our business analysis on the Rocco operator. Here is the production and sort of background. Production based in the Rocco Prahar has mentioned the Rocco company. They founded in 2000 and they are joint venture between the Peace for National and Potential Peace. Here is their mission and mission. Here is the original chart. Director of the company is Timo Mudatide. In their Sharia community statement, act according to the Sharia principle. Here, the organizations are objective. The objective goal is to serve their customer with total satisfaction and unique experience to the preserving total quality in our service culture. Next, here is their types of tobacco product, which is they have several types, which is the saving plan, foundation plan, corporate plan, and also the writing plan. For the saving plan, here the example. Here is the example for the foundation plan, corporate plan, and writing plan. All these plans will help participate to protect their family and their members for when they have a loss or disability. Next, I will pass to our friends.
To analyze the performance of potential BSN, we have analyzed based on four components. First is Wakala fee income. We can saw that based on the DJ, they had an increase of the earning by 9.59% in 2017. This may sign that there is an increase of the client toward the Takafu product offer. Next, looking for the second component, gross benefit and trend income, we can saw that the family Takafu compared to general Takafu, family Takafu had contributed more compared to the general Takafu with 12% line in 2017 and general Takafu 190% line. So, looking for the third component, operating revenue, there is a line of 40.68% in 2017 compared to 2016. And the last surplus distributed to shareholder and participant, although there is a decreasing of earning in the shareholder surplus, but there is an increasing 19% on surplus to participant in 2017. So for conclusions, BSN is still Malaysia leading family Takafu operator until nowadays.